Not too fast now, Angel Bunny. You don't want to get a tummy ache. You really should eat more than that, don't you think? It's not playtime yet. I know you want to run, but just three more bites. Two more bites? One more bite? Pretty please. Oh, goodness. Are you okay? Are you coughing because there's a carrot stuck in your throat? Because you need some water? Because of that giant cloud of scary black smoke? I'll take that as a yes.
My little pony, my little pony.
My little pony.
I used to wonder what friendship could be.
My little pony.
Until you all shared its magic with me. Big adventure.
Tons of fun.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat. And magic makes it all complete. You have
my.
Headed this way and...
Don't be such a scaredy pony. It's just me, future equestria ball-bouncing record holder. 46, 47. This calls for a celebration.
Oh, no, Pinkie Pie. This is no time for celebration. This is a time for panic, for...
I'm gonna need balloons. One for every pony in Ponyville.
There's smoke, and where there's smoke, there's fire, and...
Let's see that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Pinkie Pie, now I have to start over.
We're all gonna have to start over in a new village. Because ours is gonna be...
Hey, Rainbow Dash, wait up!
Oh, please, this is an emergency. I need every pony to...
Listen up!
Smoke is spreading over all of Equestria.
Whoa!
That's what I've been trying to...
But don't worry. I've just received a letter from Princess Celestia informing me that it is not coming from a fire.
Oh, thank goodness.
It's coming from a dragon.
dragon?
What in the name of all things cinnamon swirl is a full-grown dragon doing here in Equestria?
Sleeping.
Huh?
According to Princess Celestia, he's taking a nap. His snoring is what's causing all this smoke.
He should really see a doctor. That doesn't sound healthy at all.
Well, at least he's not snoring fire. What are we meant to do about it?
I'll tell you what we're meant to do. Give him the boot! Take that! And that!
We need to encourage him to take a nap somewhere else. Princess Celestia has given us this mission, and we must not fail. If we do, Equestria will be covered in smoke for the next 100 years.
Talk about getting your beauty sleep.
All right, everypony. I need you to gather supplies quickly. We've got a long journey ahead of us. Let's meet back here in less than an hour.
Okay, girls, you heard her. The fate of Equestria is in our hooves. Do we have what it takes?
We can do it.
Alright, girls, listen up. I'm mapping out the fastest route, but we've all got to keep a good pace if we expect to make it up the mountain by nightfall.
Mountain?
The dragon is in that cave at the very top.
Looks pretty cold up there.
You bet it is. The higher you go, the chillier it gets.
Good thing I brought my scarf.
Ooh, pretty.
Oh, yeah. That'll keep you nice and cozy.
Excuse me, Twilight. I know you're busy, but...
Uh-huh. Oh, we could go this way.
But if I could just have a second...
Uh-huh. No, we want to avoid that.
So, I was thinking that, maybe I should just stay here in Ponyville.
Uh-huh.
Oh, good. I'll stay here and...
Wait, you have to come. Your way with wild animals will surely come in handy.
I don't think I...
Oh, and don't worry about your little friends in the meadow. Spike's got it covered while you're gone.
You can count on me. Oh! Hey, hey, wait!
I don't really think he's up to the task. Maybe... But...
Are you sure you want Fluttershy to come along? I mean, that pony's afraid of her own shadow. She's just gonna slow us down.
Oh, she's just a little nervous. Once we get going, I'm sure she'll be fine. All right, girls. Move out.
But...
That is what it sounds like when a dragon snores.
It's so... high.
Well, it is a mountain. I'm gonna fly up there and check it out. Hold on now. I think we should all go up together. Safety in numbers and all.
Oh, all right. I hear the only thing that sparkles more than a dragon's scales are the jewels they use to build their nests. Ooh. If I play my cards right, I might be able to convince him to part with a few.
Welcome to my cave, Rarity. Care for a diamond?
Girls, this is no laughing matter. Fluttershy, you're the expert on wild creatures. What do you think the dragon will be like? Fluttershy?
Hey, what are you waiting for? An invitation?
Ooh, I think I have one in my bag.
It's so, so steep.
Well, it is a cliff. You could just, fly up here.
Come on, Fluttershy, you can do it. Flap those wings.
Oh, okay.
We don't have time for this. What are you doing?
I'll need this if I'm gonna take her around the mountain another way.
Around the mountain? That's gonna take them forever.
Don't worry, Twi. We'll be there lickety-split.
Woohoo! I win again!
Ugh, that's 35 games in a row. Best of 71.
We made it.
Told you it was gonna take them forever.
Your turn, Fluttershy.
But it's so wide.
Come on, Fluttershy. We should be much farther along by now.
You could just leap on over.
I don't know.
There's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump. See? It's not very far. Just move your little rump. You can make it if you try with a hop, skip, and a jump.
We don't have time for this.
A hop, skip, and a jump. Just move your little rump. A hop, skip, and a jump. A hop, skip, and a jump. A hop, skip, and a jump. A hop, skip, and a jump.
Okay, here I go. A hop.
That's it, you got it.
Almost there.
Yep.
Just don't look down.
Ugh.
guess I forgot to jump.
Let's keep it down. According to my map, we're entering an avalanche zone. The smallest peep could cause a huge rock slide.
Shh!
Why a girl always packs extra accessories. Oh, please tell me I brought the tiara that goes with this.
Think we got bigger problems than making sure our hair bows match our horseshoes.
Sorry.
Oh, no big whoop, sugar cube.
Yeah, we'll just have to climb over.
My apologies.
Not your fault. Still think it was a good idea to bring Fluttershy along?
We're about to find out.
We're here.
Rainbow Dash, you'll use your wings to clear the smoke.
Mm-hmm.
Rarity and Pinkie Pie, you'll create a diversion to distract the dragon if things get a little hairy in there. Applejack, you're ready with the apples in case he decides to attack. But it shouldn't come to that, because Fluttershy will do what she needs to do to wake him up. And between the two of us, we should be able to get him to understand why he needs to go. Is every pony ready? Okay, then. We're going in. So, what is the best way to wake up a sleeping dragon without upsetting him? Fluttershy? Oh, come on. Come on. We have to do this. Now! Every second longer that dragon sleeps is another acre of Equestria that is covered in smoke.
I can't go in the cave.
Oh, great. She's scared of caves now, too.
I'm not scared of caves. I'm scared of Dren.
What's that, Sugar Cube?
I'm scared of Dren.
What?
I'm scared of dragons.
But Fluttershy, you have a wonderful talent dealing with all kinds of animals.
Yes, because they're not dragons.
Oh, come on! We've seen you walk right up to a horrible manticore like it was nothing.
Yes, because he wasn't a dragon.
Spike is a dragon. You're not scared of him.
Yes, because he's not a huge, gigantic, terrifying, enormous, teeth-gnashing, sharp-scale-having, horn-wearing, smoke-snoring, could-eat-a pony in one bite, totally all-grown-up dragon.
So afraid of dragons, why didn't you say something before we came all the way up here?
I was afraid to.
Ugh.
All of us are scared of that dragon.
I'm not.
Almost all of us are scared of that dragon. But we've got a job to do. So get in there with Twilight and show her what you're made of.
I just can't.
Oh, Fluttershy. Fluttershy. I'm going in. He probably just doesn't realize what he's doing. Right?
Yes.
Sure.
Easy,
you say so.
Mr. Dragon.
Excuse me.
Mr. Dragon.
Oh, good. You're awake. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Twilight. Oh, Sparkle and my friends and I are residents here in Equestria. Ponyville, to be exact. We've come here to ask that you find another spot to take your nap. It's just that you seem to be doing an awful lot of snoring, and every time you do, you send out a terrible cloud of smoke. Equestria simply can't survive 100 years in a dark haze. You understand, don't you? So you'll find another place to sleep?
So much for persuading him. Now what? Obviously, this situation just calls for a little pony charm. Allow me, girls. I'm so sorry to interrupt, but I couldn't possibly head back home without mentioning what handsome scales you have. Shame those scales have to be hidden away in some silly cave for 100 years. Personally, I think you should skip the snoozing and be out there, showing them off. Obviously, I would be more than happy to keep an eye on your jewels while you're gone. I was this close to getting that diamond.
You mean getting rid of that dragon?
Oh, yeah, sure.
What in tarnation?
Darling, you look ridiculous.
Exactly! Sharing a laugh is a surefire way to get someone on your side. Hi! Apparently he doesn't like laughing. Or sharing.
All right, that's it. We've tried persuasion, charm, whatever it is Pinkie Pie does. It's time to stop wasting time. I'm going in. Rainbow, no! Get out!
Sorry.
About that.
But you're bigger than she is, and you should know better. You should also know better than to take a nap where your snoring can become a health hazard to other creatures.
But I...
Don't you but I mean, mister. Now, what do you have to say for yourself? I said, what do you have to say for yourself? There, there. No need to cry. You're not a bad dragon. You just made a bad decision. Now go pack your things. You just need to find a new place to sleep. That's all.
You did it! I knew you could do it!
I said, come back here! No! How does Fluttershy put up with you furry little things?
Spike, take a letter.
With pleasure.
Dear Princess Celestia, I am happy to report that the dragon has departed our fair country, and that it was my good friend Fluttershy who convinced him to go. This adventure has taught me to never lose faith in your friends. They can be an amazing source of strength and can help you overcome even your greatest fears. Always your faithful student, Twilight Sparkle.
Twilight, you gotta come see this. She's just 5 away from a new pony record. 347, 348. Dragon!
Why are you laughing? That awful dragon is back.
Pinkie Pie, you scared me. I mean, you broke my concentration.
It's okay, Rainbow Dash. Not every pony can be as brave as me.
Uh-huh.